Hey everyone, I'm Olivia at Hayes. I've been working for Hayes for quite some time now. Recruit around the globe in constructions and resource sector. What we'd like to do is sharing some tips and chat with you all about writing a non-biased job ad to attract the best talent. As we all know, diversity is a hot topic at the moment. Diverse organizations outperform others, and more importantly, they attract and retain professionals. So when creating a job ad, it is essential to be aware of and avoid a different form of bias. The words, phrases, images you use can promote affinity bias and in-group bias, both of which cause a pattern of favoritism based on familiarity. They can trigger stereotype threat among minority candidates. For example, using images for only male in job ad for a senior executive role. Stereotype images and phrases used in advert in this way reinforce existing assumption and biases about the type of people you are seeking to hire, and more importantly, could reflect the wrong image of your organization in the market. So I hope this little tip helped. And if you need any assistance on this topic, feel free to reach out on any of our Hayes consultant or myself.